Rum pom prumch. Loaded and loading. It's up, Mel.
I know.
Boop. Garage. It's 100 lamps. Probably bring that down. That's probably fine there. Just gonna see how this feels real quick. Expected to be loose off of farm, but it was.
The car, 31, just set the fastest lap, 29.913. That was your fastest lap of the session. Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first time lap. One more lap. Alright, there's the checkered flag.
I don't know why I'm so loose, but it was. Lol. I am gonna be starting last.
You can advance the session.
I know. And Jeb Burton, I'm pole.
One to go, next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. Closed, pit one road is go. Closed.
That's a one stopper again. Maybe I should reduce the fuel a bit next time.
Catch that, Porsche 5, car.
It's the 45 car. There's 207s in the series. I just think it's funny that it just changes like him to 300. Not like 007 or 077.
Yeah, I still just hear red cars, green, so.
Stay focused.
Oh. There's a couple of those. But everything else loads in for me. Maybe you have to get the paint. I don't know. Or the.
Green, green, green.
Oh my. They don't go.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap. 29.148. That was your fastest lap of the session.
29.148, what the hell? I definitely don't think I'm gonna be able to do shit.
That was your fastest lap of the session. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.6 seconds. The leader is running 29.573.
I guess I'm gonna test the AIs out for the next time.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.1 seconds. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.3 seconds. The leader is running 30.515.
Well, Jeff Burton's already in my relative. That's great.
Oh, fuck.
Boy, shit. Are they pulling from you two still?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Jesus. I can tell I don't drive this car no more. For, I just keep getting loose out of four.
The leader is running 30.779. The leader just did a 30.69.
See, I'm not surprised I'm 5 seconds from you, I'd expect that, but my lord, I didn't think the AIs are gonna be this fast. I'm gonna go at least a couple laps down this race.
The leader is coming up on you. They're not our fight. The leader is running 30.675. Inside. Clear inside. The leader just did a 30.782. Inside. Still inside. Clear inside.
Even Algar is gonna find a second lead. God damn.
Car inside. Jeep high. Clear.
Man, they get back on the gas, aren't they?
Inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there, inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Still there, inside. Still there. Clear. Car inside. Still there, inside. Clear inside. The leader is running 30.841. Inside. Still there. Still there, inside. Still there, hold your line. Still there at the bottom. Clear. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. Clear. Car inside. Stay high. Clear. The leader is running 30.763.
Hey, I just don't fall off.
No, they do. They're just falling off at the same rate as us. They just started a lot faster. Like, they started off running 29.1, and now running 30.7.
Still there. Still there at the bottom.
We were running a high 29, and now we're running a 31.6.
Still there, hold your line. Still there, inside.
It's so falling off like a little bit more, but it's just like inside. They're falling off.
It looks like they don't get loose or anything.
Yeah, they're AI, they're on rails.
You gotta lower. I'm just surprised even the bottom AI, you're not even at them. They're at like 75, or 70.
Halfway in the race. Car inside.
I'm gonna be lapped twice before.
Still there.
Oh, shit.
Keep high. You've got about 5 laps of fuel. Keep high. Clear inside. Car inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear. The lead is fitting now. You have about 2 laps of fuel left. The car in front is pitting. Inside. The leader is running 30.982. Still there at the bottom. The car, 98, is now leading. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear. You have about 1 lap of fuel left. The car in front is pitting. Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel. The leader's pitting now. Pit box is early, be ready. the damage is repairable. The lead is fitting now. We're done. Get going. Inside. Clear inside. Car outside.
Real awesome hill behavior by me.
Outside, clear. Yeah.
Went in the first two races. I said bum.
Inside. Clear inside.
I wonder how bad my tires are. 63 to 54.
My tires was 50-47.
Alright, if I did okay, I was just slow.
Car inside.
Yeah, mine was 50-47, so I don't know how you got 60, but 5, 5, that's a good work.
Clear inside.
Give us the good work! Yeah, I'm behind 19th right now, so I'm probably almost 2 laps down. Yeah, there's Algar behind me again.
Car inside. Still inside. Clear.
Algar is so far ahead. I just don't like, I don't get it, we gotta we'll test it, hopefully we'll test the AI that before next time.
Still
see how much we gotta lower it. Make it some miles battling for the win. I just didn't think it was that bad. Thanks, Mullet, for the raid. I just don't get it.
Maybe I just got past my Haley dig and my career is over.
At least you're not 2 laps down.
I'm still a heel lap down.
I don't even see second place, dude. They're back by 30th.
Oh yeah, they're 10 seconds back.
Jesus. Algar putting the dominance out here.
False advertisement.
I really should be losing 189 night rating right now. The bad thing is, he's about to lap 20 or 2.
The leader is running 30.441.
I have like 4 seconds of damage to fix you from tapping the wall.
Inside. Keep high. Clear. Inside. Still inside.
I got past
still there at
the
bottom. Clear inside.
Mal's gonna even put a whole lap on me, probably. Where are you at?
No, I'm behind Chandler.
I just crossed the lane.
I'm in third.
Are you not last? Or not 38?
I'm 38th.
I thought you passed someone with the pits, possibly.
I was ahead of Deegan.
Car inside. Keep high. Clear inside. Car outside. Clear outside if you want it. The leader just did a 30.76. The car in front is pitting. The car behind is pitting.
I don't know if I'm running this, like, run better. Algar is only 6 seconds ahead of me. I thought he would have been, like, way further ahead by now.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 10 seconds.
And Almondigger's getting in, alright?
The leader is running, 31.113. The car in front is pitting.
Somebody just stopped in the bottom of the apron?
Inside. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Still inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there inside. Still there at the bottom. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 7.5 seconds. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear. Inside.
Yeah, I didn't even get the AJ.
Clear inside. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 2.3 seconds. Car inside. Still there at the bottom. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. 20 more laps. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 5 seconds. Clear. Inside, you're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.3 seconds. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. Clear, car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Car inside. The leader is running 30.9. 6, 7.
I just cannot get off the floor. Holy.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 2.3 seconds. Inside. Still there, inside, clear.
Ryan C. Pitt got new tires and now he's gonna pass me back for position. Fucking shit.
The car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear. You are racing the car in front. Car inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Clear, inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. Clear. Got damage on the right side. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.5 seconds. The leader just did a 31.166. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 4.2 seconds. Still inside. Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Inside. Clear. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Got 10 laps to go. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.3 seconds. Car inside. Still there. Clear inside. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear high. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 8.5 seconds outside. You're in the middle, three wide. Right side, two wide, clear, inside. The leader is running 30.939. Keep high, clear. Car inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Clear. Inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. Still there, hold your line. Clear. You've got 5 laps to go. 2 more, let's go. Inside, clear, inside, stay high, still inside, clear, white flag this time. Inside.
Well,
at least you got some position. I don't know why people are pitting, but they're happy.
I finished one spot ahead of you.
Oh, that's it? I for sure, like, with them pitting, I thought you were going to get a couple more spots.
Alright, there's chicken flag. Better schedule some testing, we'll get them next time.
Yeah, 38. Well, at least it wasn't last. Thank you, for the Sheldon Creed. And I will do points later. We'll take a look at the results. Oh, guy, you're won by 11 seconds. Only 8 cars in the lead lap. Mal, you got 36. You beat Ryan Seagull, so nice. Sheldon Creed went 3 laps down somehow. Yeah, we'll go take a look at the actual results went over. Allgaier led 80 of the 100, Burton led 17, Riley Herbst got 1, 2 for Truex, and that was it. See y'all at Phoenix.